uses his own words, is a boring wedge that has yet to take sufficient damage to justify return it. Challenge accepted. Everybody beat the crap out of this box. His opponent from the Ultimate Robot, Dale Heatherington with T Boner. T Boner is a two-wheel drive with a flywheel powered scissor flipper and self-lighting mechanism. It also has an autopilot to help steer it towards the opponent. Except in the stage is littered with Charles of Screws. Yeah, okay. So, this has autopilot, but it's usually messed up by the screw. I don't know about that story. Think I screwed? Alright, so, this is perilously close to an autonomous death machine. Dale, are you ready? You good? Michael, you good? Alright, audience, 1, 2, 3. Audience, 1, 2, 3, 5!